What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. If your iPhone 10 ran into a boot loop, kept showing up Apple logo even when you press the power button, no worries. In this video, I will quickly walk you through two methods to fix this issue. Let's dive right in. The first method is very common and useful, is to force restart your iPhone manually. For iPhone 10, to force restart, you just need to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down. Then press the side button until the iPhone reboots. That's it. Definitely you should try it first. And here comes the second method. To repair the system with Tenorshare ReiBoot. Tenorshare ReiBoot is a tool that can fix more than 150 iOS system issues like Apple logo without losing any data. You can find the download link in description below and easily get it installed. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. On the interface, click on green start button and choose standard repair to fix your iPhone boot loop without data loss. Then download the latest firmware of your iPhone. Once done, click on standard repair button and ReiBoot will start to repair your iOS system. The whole process will take about 10 minutes or so, so take your time while keep your iPhone connected. Once it shows standard repair completed, that means your iPhone has been repaired successfully. Congratulations that all the data are still on your phone. That's it. Thanks for watching. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.